General Pickett wasn't just a great man, he was a great Marine, part of many milestones in United States history. Thanks to the continued friendship, the warm bonds between America and India, his remains will now be reinterred with the greatest at Arlington National Cemetery. May the memories of our men and women in uniform who gave the ultimate sacrifice always be remembered.